Hey guys, today's review is of the Sanrenmu 7063. It's a knife that I just got from Gearbest. I got it actually a few hours ago. Here's my first impressions of it. Very well constructed knife. It's a typical medium sized folder. The blade length is about 65 millimeters. It's a nice blade with a pretty big belly, so it can be useful in a lot of applications. This particular model is the Axis Lock model. There is a few variations of the Sanrenmu 7063. Some come with the Axis Lock, this one, and others come with the Aligner Lock. I wanted to get the Axis Lock because I already have a few Sanrenmus with Liner Lock, and I wanted to give a try to their Axis Lock. So that's the first Sanrenmu with Axis Lock that I ever got. Again, as I said, typical Sanrenmu quality, which is top notch for the price of the knife. The scales are aluminum. The older models, I believe, used to be G10, but they switched, I think, about a year ago to aluminum. I tend to prefer G10, but the aluminum scales are good. They're fine. Typically, I go for like black knives, but this one, the blue one on the picture, looked really good, so I decided to give this one a try. And actually, I'm happy that I did. The blue scales are actually really nice. So my first Axis Lock from Sanrenmu. What do I have to say about it? Well, I can only compare them to the Genzo that I have. So here's a quick comparison. So I find the spring to be softer on the Sanrenmu. Like, it's much easier to pull back than the typical Genzo. However, this particular knife out of the box, so the spring is smooth, but the deployment is not as smooth as some other knives that I have. So, for example, let me try to just flick it. So it does flick, but it takes a little bit more force than some other Genzo knives that I have. So, for example, if I compare it to another knife that I reviewed a few months back, a Genzo one, which is the G718, I believe. So they're about the same. It's about the same size of knife, as you can see. So this one is 65 millimeters. I believe the Genzo is something around like 70 millimeters. The Genzo has a little bit more retention on the spring. However, the blade deployment is just as smooth as can be in this particular one. So see, like, no effort at all. Like, I think it even falls by itself. So if I just unlock the spring, see, so like the blade is basically moving freely. So something that needs to improve on the Sanrenmu. Mind you, I've only had it for a few hours, so I still haven't played that much with it. Maybe just loosening a little bit the pivot will help in that sense. But yeah, it takes a bit more force to flick it open. Other than that, the spring is much nicer than the Genzo one. Much less tension on the spring. What else can I say? Oh, another small bonus is the can opener, the bottle opener. I actually gave it a try like about 10 minutes ago to open a beer, and well, it's not perfect, but it does the job if need be. So that's it. This one was the Sanrenmu 7063. Okay, bye.